Our stormy weather could make asthma attacks worse for seniors. That's according to a new study. Medicare data found that during the days before a major thunderstorm hits, emergency room visits for seniors rose significantly. The rate specifically went up in seniors who suffer from asthma and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. The hospital visits peaked a day before the storm. After the storm was over, the rate of ER visits then went down.